political body. The mind-body split, the dualism that persists to present times. The reason why classical physics and quantum physics seemingly contradict. Blinded by its own so-called enlightenment, and thusly setting light and dark as opposites, eternally at odds inside of the cascading chaotic universe. Science is really the resulting end of a negotiation. The laws and principles we hold to be commonly true about the universe and the world were all shaped by the hands of a privileged few.
Present time. palpitation by time, musk, and thickness. Sacrificing blood for hate, making it to the front line with ease, like how Mama made biscuits out of nothing. All while having a dope needle in her arm, the blueprint provided by a black cemetery of hopeful dead, rattling their coffins with cheer. A new type of happiness, a black happiness that's filled with grief, somehow ending up like a portal in time with just your torso, nothing else, no mind, just the innate wiring of your DNA. The process of your chromosomes systematically forming to prevent one's own annihilation. I mean extermination, the labor of existence. The first time you heard the whisper of death. That death that's been lingering here with you since the day you were born. Heard it telling you that you must be both dead and alive. Want us to be dead when a man wants to beat us, when they want to rape us, dead when the police kill me, but alive when the police kill you. Alive when it's time to be in their kitchens, when it's time to push out their babies. And I've been bleeding since 1866. Dragged my bloody self to 1919 and bled through the summer, being slaughtered by whites. A bunch of chaos came after influx of terror from German and Irish immigrants. American imperialists wasted no time joining mobs of riots, even in descendants of the pilgrims. Still licking knives clean from the trail of tears, joining in to slaughter and rampage. All because of a feeling, all because of a fear. And by the time I got to Watts, I was still missing most of my limbs. Still had enough blood in my throat to gargle up 9 words. I resist to being both the survivor and victim, but I know the reality. And some of us did just die. Under a boot, in the back of a car, raped, a vagina, mangled guts. Some of us did just die while giving birth, while protesting for the freedom of our sons. And only God knows how I made it to Ferguson. Renisha didn't make it. Rakia didn't make it. Ayana didn't make it. Yvette didn't make it. Pearlie didn't make it. Chantel didn't make it. Tarnika didn't make it. Taisha didn't make it. Gabriella didn't make it. Miriam didn't make it. Charisse didn't make it. Charmel didn't make it. And I was sure I was dead in Oakland. After being dragged by a pickup truck in Jasper, Texas, where 81 pieces of me, my body, was left scattered across a back road. That's when they dropped me off. At a black cemetery, see, that's how I got here. The same place. Never. changing.
Is encoded into the dominant temporal order. remember. It's how we remember that